Aloha and welcome back. I'm Vade Panther and this is Harmony of Dissidents. Castlevania Harmony of Dissidents, whatever. Right, I just got the thing. Why are you lagging? Hell? Now, we don't have everything yet, because I know that there is an item called the Crush Boots that allow you to do this and then smash stuff above you. But for now, we've got a lot. Right. Because there's one more piece of Dracula that I need to get. This way. Yeah. Yeah, I can one-shot them. For a second there, it looked like that was a crack, so I was like, wait, what? Well, at least I got that. Not that I actually gotta bottom out on frickin' hearts. There you are. Nope. I am Lord. Negates curses. Okay, but there is actually one more item. Now there's no, outside of the locked doors, there's nothing barring me from going anywhere. If I remember correctly, that's one of those areas that I was talking about where you get the crush boots and you can hit the ceiling and knock yourself into it. Wait, what the fuck was that? Are you kidding me? When was that a thing? When was that a thing? You could press down and teleport between those portions? What? Oh my god, I hate that that was not illustrated at all. I pressed it by goddamn accident. Hammer, hammer! Wow. Yeah, no, we're done with that noise. Ah, yep, awesome. This is one of the keys that I needed to access both sides. So much of this was locked behind just errant bullshit. That and the teleporting. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I did not know about that. Is there anything over here? I mean, yes. Yes, there is. So let's go ahead and... I don't need that anymore. I can't get cursed. Oh! Not as fast as the other armor, but... it's something. All right. Let's keep going to the left. Oh, I'm going the wrong way for that. So wish I could sort the inventory. not immune to poison yet. Though I don't know if I'll ever get that. There, but I kind of want to go to here. Oh! That was it. Oh my god. I just took a guess because I knew that this room existed because of looking up how to get progression. But, dear god. Ooh! Well, I got that. Thank you. Yeah, that needs that special key. She does. I don't have enough. Oh, that's scary. Keeps the same intelligence but raises just about everything else. Hell yeah. There's a lot of things I can do. Clear bow. Interesting. Ah! You hurt! Holy shit. After we're fully healed, I'll pop a save state, because I don't want to waste you guys' time so much more. After that... Actually, I'll probably cut back to this after the healing's done. Okay. Ow. Oh!
Woo!
Oh! I had no health. Have a lot of experience for me, that's for goddamn sure. Let's do save and heal. Simon Wraith? I thought it was going to be a special large ghost. No. Just a normal one. Just a lot of them. Ow. There's a save point right there, so... Oh, I can't get to that save point from here? Alright. I'm okay with that. Oh, right. How about we wait for the man to come back a bit? I think it's about half. Got that ring equipped, right? Yeah. Anything else that... No, not really. Holy water, axe, and knife. Okay. Sorry for the delay. I was looking through my inventory. Let's go this way. Ah. Oh. Don't know if they're normal bats or not. Okay. I feel a little skittish. Feeling a lot more comfortable. Trade blows is not the way to do this. Oops. Hell yeah. actually need to go this way. Jerk. Weird, this is empty. Yeah, at least I got a potion. Boy. So the other one. Okay, cool. Oh, are those the crush boots? Those are the crush boots. You actually have to wear them, which makes it annoying. Oh well. But now that I have them, everything is open to me. That is actually an item. It didn't look like it. It looked like it was just a part of the background, but nope, it was an item. Gotcha. Alright, what we'll do is we'll work our way up to here. Then cross over and check out that breakable ceiling. If it's actually breakable. I'm not actually sure. Hell yeah. Okay, let's go down here. Nothing? Got it. Alright. The hell was that? actually. I think I've got basically everything I need to just find everything else in the castle outside of the last boss stuff. Go the wrong way. Kind of. No big skeleton. You go away. Aha! I don't see the point behind doing it twice. Kaiser mail? I'm sorry, what? Lowers my intelligence and damage by 4 apiece? Well, 3 for strength and 4 for intelligence, but drastically raises my defense and luck. Yeah, we'll go with that. We're going to go back to the save and then end this episode. This was eventful. So I'll catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.